over at Doss, a good one in 5A. The Dragons hosting Fairdale. Bulldogs up 7-6 early. Dylan Garcia slinging it for John Newton. He makes the catch, but Keontae Harris is there for the stop, and that is how you wrap someone up. Fairdale punts, but on its next possession, there would be no punting. Max Cole going up the middle on a 19-yard gain gets them to the 10, and then Garcia punches it in, and Fairdale wins 32-20.